Fluconazole is an antifungal medication used to treat a variety of fungal infections. It belongs to a class of drugs known as azole antifungals. Fluconazole is also known by the brand name Diflucan. Common indications for fluconazole include candidiasis infections caused by candida species, such as oral thrush, esophageal candidiasis, and vaginal yeast infections. Cryptococcal meningitis, a fungal infection affecting the brain. Dermatophyte infections like athlete's foot, ringworm, and jock itch. And as prophylaxis for preventing fungal infections in immunocompromised individuals, such as those undergoing chemotherapy or with HIV and AIDS. Common side effects of fluconazole include headache, dizziness, nausea, stomach pain, diarrhea, and changes in taste. Serious but rare side effects include liver toxicity, severe skin reactions like Stevens-Johnson syndrome and QT prolongation. The dosage of fluconazole varies depending on the type and severity of the infection. For vaginal candidiasis, a single 150 mg dose is prescribed. For oral or esophageal candidiasis, typically 200 mg on the first day, followed by 100 mg daily for at least 2 weeks. For systemic candida infections, doses can range from 400 mg on the first day, followed by 200 to 400 mg daily. For cryptococcal meningitis, usually 400 mg on the first day, then 200 to 400 mg daily for 6 to 8 weeks or longer. For prophylaxis, 200 to 400 mg daily. And for children, dosages are generally adjusted based on body weight. Fluconazole works by inhibiting the fungal enzyme lanosterol 14 alpha demethylase. This enzyme is crucial for converting lanosterol to ergosterol, an essential component of the fungal cell membrane. By disrupting this process, fluconazole weakens the cell membrane, causing cell death and preventing the fungus from growing and replicating. Fluconazole can interact with several medications, leading to potential increased toxicity or decreased efficacy. There is increased risk of bleeding with warfarin. It can lead to increased levels of phenytoin when used together. When used concurrently with cyclosporine, there is an increased risk of nephrotoxicity. Rifampin reduces fluconazole levels. Increased risk of hypoglycemia when used together with oral hypoglycemics. Certain statins may increase the risk of muscle toxicity. There are precautions to consider when using fluconazole. Patients with pre-existing liver conditions should use fluconazole cautiously, as it can cause liver toxicity. Caution is advised in patients with QT prolongation or other heart rhythm issues. Use during pregnancy should be avoided unless absolutely necessary, particularly in the first trimester. Fluconazole can pass into breast milk, so breastfeeding while taking fluconazole should be discussed with a healthcare provider. Patients with a known allergy to fluconazole or similar antifungal medications should not take this drug. And that's all for this video. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.